Back with Mark 26, 43. Where's the die? There we go. Three times on the crumb. Number 2, 3, and 11. 2, 3, 11. Here we go, Mark. Irv going to the summit this year, Ryan? I'm not going to make it. I like to go to Hawaii. I just would like to go there and like enjoy Hawaii. When you got to go to the summit, you learn, some of the meetings are really cool and everything, but at the same time, they're early, like 7 or 8 in the morning, you got to be up. Then you're usually hanging out in those till 6. By the time you get done with that, you're usually meeting up with people to have dinner. By the time you get with dinner, you got to go home, go to bed, so you can get back up at 7 in the morning and be back at the meetings. You don't really get to experience state, city. Because I'd love to go to Hawaii. Never been. Yeah, they can run long. Which are cool because usually, I mean, they talk about stuff you're really interested in knowing about for future of cards and stuff, but if you're in Hawaii, I'd want to be on the beach, in the water, not sitting in a room. I heard you get laid right at the airport in Hawaii. I could be wrong. As soon as you get off the plane, you get laid. What a state. So nice. Multiple people? Jeez, what a friendly state. What a friendly state. You from Hawaii, Ryan? Arnani, Ryan? You live there? I mean, you've lived there? Which city? Ah, cool. Is it true that Hawaiians hate tourists? They like... what are they called? Howlies. They call the tourists howlies? Yeah, I know. I remember saying Turtle saying that, wasn't he? They really do. They don't like tourists. Yeah. Mom, where's Daddy? He's with Rick. Surfing. They're sitting on a rock, looking at the waves break. He rubs the lotion on its skin. He does this whenever he's told. It puts the lotion in the basket. Mister, my family has a lot of money. It puts the lotion in the basket. Don't you hurt my dog. Don't make me hurt your dog. She was going to snap Precious's neck. I would have bit the dog's ear off right in front of him just to show I wasn't playing. For real. Dog's got to suffer. I suffer. Dog suffers. I'm in a cave in a hole putting lotion on my skin. That dog's losing an ear. I think she forgot the fact that back in those days, I think that was in the early 90s, that people owned guns. So he could easily like, oh, okay, yeah, let me go get you that phone. Go grab a gun. Come right back and shoot her. I don't think threatening to kill the dog would have worked. There's all the cards. Back burning. Autograph number one, Jacob Nix. That's what his friends call him. Your paper base. This is, by the way, the last Bowman draft jumbo I have, too. Dansby Swanson, refractors, inserts, paper base. Paper base. Austin Smith. Just base. Refractors, inserts, base. Paper base.
He's
done. Dylan Tate, Jimmy. Can't read these. Jimmy Herbert, $4.99. Jimmy Herbert. There's a Nick Plummer. Jake's brother. Just the base. Scott Kingley, Kevin Duchesne, party of two, Duchesne, party of two, these are just your papers, Dansby Swanson refractor, Jake Woodford. And base. Should be one more in here, Mark. Could be right here and colorful. Nope. Steven Duggar. It's part of the Duggar family. Tyler J. And Ashy Russell. See you later, Ryan. R90 Ryan. If you're still here. J.P. Crawford. And Blaze. Tyler Stevenson, Jesse Winker. Trey Ball. Blue. butter. Now we'll do the crumb. I don't remember any color autographs in that jumbo. Maybe there was one. There's Ronnie Williams. You either get him or Michael Conforto. Or both. Osmani Tomas. Garrett Cole. Purple. Nick Gordon skinny. Alex Jackson skinny. Purple of Monte Harrison. Purple refractor. Nick Gordon. Get a few of those per box. Nick Gordon. They don't short you on the Nick Gordons. Sonny Gray. There's another one. Brett Phillips. That's the refractor. The refractors in chrome are numbered to $4.99, whereas the draft, not so much. Alexander Bogarts, Corey Seager. Got an orange refractor, could be autographed. Francisco Lindor, could be, should be, but will it be? No. Oh, it's an orange wave. Chance, Luis, Raul, Stephen Piscotty, Nick Gordon again. Jock Peterson. Alex Jackson skinny and Nick Gordon skinny. Luis Severino, Chris Bryant rookie, Henry Owens, Alan Hansen insert. There's another one, Archie Bradley, rookie autograph. Green of Grayson Griner. Alex Wood. If he could, he surely would. That's Michael Franco. He'd rather be a snail. Nick Gordon. Die cut is Devin Travis. Nick Gordon. Dixon Machado. Dixon Machado. Yasiel Puig. Oh, there's another one. Giovanni Ursula. Nomar Mazara. And the last brick of Lucas Giolito skinny. Michael Taylor Blue. Dermis Garcia. Dermis Garcia. Colin Moran. His brother's Epi. He's named Dermis. Rob Refsnyder. Odubel Herrera. Odubel Herrera. Gold refractor. Number to 50. Chris Bryant again. Hunter Renfro. So you have a huge stack of colors. Purples, teals, and all that good stuff. Recap your autographs for you here. Mark, we have Dermis Garcia. Well, don't worry about it. Just do it again, yeah. You can just don't worry about it. Just ship it again. Giovanni Ursula. Dixon Machado. Archie Bradley, Brett Phillips, Ronnie Williams, Ashy Russell, Dylan Tate, and Jacob Nix. Put those there, and those go there, and these go here. Alrighty. Thanks a lot, Mark. We'll get it on the way sometime tonight.